Today I'm going to talk to you about leadership, and there are three parts for leadership, or this is how I want to address it to you today. The first one is about leading self, which is self-leadership. The second one is about leading others, team members, colleagues, clients, customers. And the last one is about leading the organization, leading the business. And I'm going to start with the self-leadership. And obviously self-leadership or leading self is a part of leadership that's most of the time like forgotten, and we don't think about when we talk about leadership. Most of the time we think about leading others, leading our subordinates or team members and so on. But what about this person that's living with me 24/7, who's just up and running with me when I want them, or I want her up and running with me and sleeping when I want her sleeping? What about her dreams, her ambitions, her achievement drives and so on? So I'm gonna take like one minute or a few seconds to talk about that. So self-leadership is about this person that's with me all the time. And there is a model that actually enables you to self-lead in the best way. And the model is about three cornerstones. The first one is about setting a vision, a personal vision. And this talks really about what is your personal vision? What is it that you wanna be known for? What is the legacy that you wanna leave behind? And you as a leader of self, you have to be very clear about that. Whether it's a business, it's personal, but be very clear on what is it that you wanna be known for. The second one, which is extremely important, is about the self-esteem, which is the belief in the self. How much do you trust yourself that you will be able to achieve this vision and you will be able really to leave this legacy behind that you want to achieve? And how much you're not? And this is really self-esteem. Third part is the inner energy and the commitment to really have this sense of achievement and passion and drive to really, you know, as we call it, like the get-goer. I want to achieve this and I will do whatever it takes to achieve that. How do you drive this energy? You need to be aware of that. Are you a morning person? Are you an evening person? When do you operate the best? At what time of the day? Know these ticks and, you know, buttons that works best for yourself and use that to achieve your best self-leadership. Thank you.